हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर कुशल कान्नव इन कंट्रोल सिस्टम लैब. आई एम हैविंग मिस्टर संजय वाघमारे, लैब असिस्टेंट ऑफ कंट्रोल सिस्टम लैब. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन ऑफ पोटेंशियोमीटर एज एन एरर डिटेक्टर. वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड दिस इन थ्योरी. आई हैव ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट द एक्सपेरिमेंटल मैनुअल, how to perform the experiment on this particular kit. Today I am going to show you the live demonstration for this particular experiment, potentiometer as a error detector. Now you can find here that there are two pot. This is pot 1, which is adjusted at 0. It is a circular type of construction of this pot. Similarly, there is one more pot here, that is pot 2. It is again adjusted to 0. So these are the two potentiometers whose construction is a rotary type, or it is, you can say, that circular type of construction. Now we know that these two potentiometers, they are passive transducers. So they will sense the angular position, that is the mechanical position which we need to sense and detect the error. So one of the pot will work as a reference pot and other one will act as a actual pot. Now in this case, what we do, we select pot 2 and we fix it at a particular division, that is 180 degree. So manually I will request Sanjay to adjust the knob at 180 degree. Yes, it is adjusted to 180 degree. So manually we need to adjust it, so this pot will remain fixed at 180 degree. So we can call it as a reference pot. So the signal coming out of this pot will remain fixed at a particular electrical voltage level. The other pot will be, we need to move it because we need to find out the error for the complete error response for this error detector. So pot 1 will be moved in the steps of 30 degrees in angular position, and the difference in the angular position will be recorded along with the error voltage, corresponding error voltage. Now you can see here, there is a voltmeter available on the on this particular kit, and you can find it is AC/DC. So we have kept it at DC because we are giving DC excitation to the potentiometer. So the difference between the two position, that is the error, will be detected with the help of this particular voltmeter. So the angular position, that is the mechanical parameter or mechanical quantity, will get converted into electrical signal. So that's why we can say that it is a transducer. So I will request Sanjay sir to connect the voltmeter where we need to check the error signal. So you can see here that a lead is connected between, you can see here the summing point is drawn. So the output of the summing point will give us the error in the signal, and that error will be shown in terms of electrical voltage on the digital voltmeter available on the panel. So this is about the connection of this particular experiment. Now I will request Sanjay to switch on the supply. So you can find here the supply is switched on. We have kept pot 2, you can see here, at 180, and the initial value of pot 1 is at 0. So at this point you are finding that it is showing -2.48 volts. Okay, this value is -2.48 volts. Now we will move the pot 1 to 30 degrees. So this pot 1 will be moved to 30 degree. You can see here it is moved to 30 degree now. Now the difference between
the pot 1 and pot 2, it is 180 minus 30, that is 150. So we have taken pot 2 as a reference pot and pot 1 as an actual pot, because we are moving that pot, so that pot will act as an actual pot. So it is the difference between pot 2 minus pot 1, so you are observing it as 2.18 volts. Now we'll move it to 60 degree angular position. So this is, you can see approximately it is 60 degree angular position. Now the difference will be 180 minus 60, that will be 120. So the difference, you can see that the difference is decreasing, and therefore the error voltage is also decreasing. Now it is 1.74. For 90 it is approximately 1.32 volts, then for 120 it is 0.89 volts, for 150 it is 0.46 volts, for 180 you can see at 180 it is 0, because pot 2 minus pot 1 both are at 180 degrees, so the difference in the angular position is 0, that's why the error voltage is 0. So there is no error in the position, that's why the error voltage is 0. Now we'll move to 210. So at 210 you can see that there is change in sign, because it is DC excitation. Now the error has become negative. It is 180 minus 210, that is minus 30 degree. That's why you are finding the voltage as minus 0.4 volts. Then at 240, you are getting minus 0.84. Then at 270, it is minus 1.26. Then at 300, it is minus 1.70, back to 330, it is minus 2.13, back to 0, it is minus 2.48. So we have started with the same value and we have ended at the same value. So this potentiometer, this can be used as an error detector in angular position control system. So this is the application of potentiometer as an error detector. Thank you very much.